He's like that voice at the end of a commercial where they gotta get in all the legal words in for a ad for, like, you know, drugs.
Right.
And they had 3 seconds to get it all in there.
That's right.
Sophia's your master Lee.
And Lulu.
Ooh, we're gonna be reacting to Eminem flavor track today, Godzilla. Mm. And this song really blew up. I mean, his latest album actually was really good. I personally reacted to one of his songs. It honestly hit me really hard just because of the message behind it. Never had that kind of reaction to an Eminem song before. But this is your first time reacting to an Eminem song.
Yes, and I love Eminem. I love him so much.
Have you heard of this song?
Of course I've heard this song.
Okay, all right. Well, we haven't seen the music video, and I wanted to watch this because this didn't come out initially when his album came out. I think it came out afterwards.
There's no music video.
Yeah, there's no music video. So something was put together here, you know, featuring Juice WRLD, who, you know, is no longer with us.
You know, Juice WRLD had a collaboration with the BTS, and that's how I...
Yeah. Juice WRLD is... Oh, man. I mean, you talk about artists that have gone too soon. His talent goes beyond just creating his own music. His ability to collaborate with other artists and infuse his style with other people just made for really interesting music. And he was crossing all sorts of genres and, like, oh,
it was just too soon.
I know, seriously. You can only imagine what he could have done.
He's a good looking guy, too. Oh, man.
Well, who cares if he's good looking? So what if he's ugly?
I'm just saying. No, it doesn't matter. He's talented.
Ugly people can go early. It don't matter.
No, John. All right.
All right, y'all.
Let's watch this one.
Yeah, let's check it out, man. All right. Godzilla. And away we go.
You're a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a Godzilla.
There's a Godzilla behind him.
Around the party, a cross between Godzilla knockoffs.
Brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania. Shady's in his bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleep in on me. The hoes better get insomnia.
ADHD. Wait, that's all out of them.
Pass the kibasi. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday.
Oh,
this beat
is
great.
Oh my god,
I hate that effect when I see that.
He's using Snapchat.
I know. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Got to a fire, spit a monster.
Oh my goodness. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on.
Yes.
You just put a pistol on the guy with a missile. You've been read. Oh my goodness. It's mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'm gonna feed you to the monster. This is like one shot. It's pretty impressive. When the moon shines like ice road
truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Lego.
I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria. Face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez.
Oh, what? Hee-haw.
So they want to give me the chair. Like a paraplegic. And it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey. I'm Mary. I'm motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down. They can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto.
What?
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you?
Oh,
I mean, please, man. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feel like kill him and jump with the fucking bodies. I'm liberating anything is generated. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck. You finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevitable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for.
You drink way back, man, baby. Stop. Way, way back.
Look what I'm planning.
Oh.
Hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day and so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
Wow. Oh,
man. That message.
You know, the thing is with Eminem videos, you never know of what extreme he's going to take. Mm-hmm. He either creates something completely ridiculous and silly, mm-hmm. or something that's really hard-hitting and just hits you like hard. Mm-hmm. I mean, his lyrics are always hard.
Yeah.
But his videos are just like two extreme camps, like a parody or something really,
very
really
dramatic.
Dark. Yeah, yeah. Which is why I love, you know, watching them for the first time. It's always a, you know, a delight to like just kind of like, whoa.
Oh, never change. Eminem's always Eminem. Oh my god. The way he raps, the way everything. Oh my god. He's really good.
Ain't nobody come close to Eminem. Actually, that's not true. I would say it's a bit generational for me because, you know, I grew up with Eminem. So for me, he is just bar none the best lyricist and just freestyle rapper. But there are a lot of new generation artists today who are absolutely amazing in the rap game and hold their own and have absolutely Eminem's respect as well. So it's really cool to see him continue to crank out hits. Oh my god.
Yeah,
just think, can you imagine having a YouTube channel and be able to crank out videos 20 years later? We can barely last a year. Lordy.
Walang kupas, Eminem.
All right, y'all. Peace out.